the enemies sighted near the city, sir. Shall we conduct a strike on these enemies?
Threat eradication order. Battle stations, everyone. City switching to battle configuration. Stowing the crane. Shielding the CDC next.
All units switching to strike mode.
All further orders to be taken from strike command. Strike readiness complete. Okay, let's do this. Remember, civilians,
the enemy's
here.
Doing,
so here no messing
come.
Up.
For analysis. Next up is how our latest strike results have affected the city's happiness levels. Overall happiness has increased. That's great news. Thanks to the outcome of that last strike, people are asking for permission to live in our city. This is great! These are the crystals we managed to procure from the enemy in the last strike. Crystals are a special mineral resource that are produced when an enemy is taken out. We'll need that for unit construction and development and defense in general. So let's try to gather as much as we can in each strike. Next is the report on operator performance. Make sure you keep a close eye on focus and energy levels, too. Which operator do you feel contributed the most to that last strike? Oh, when you reward operators for good work, they get a boost of energy and a crew experience, too.
Right? I delivered all the goods this time around. And next time, I'm gonna deliver even greater stuff.
That's it for the report. Thank you for your excellent leadership, as always, sir.
By the way.
Commander!
That's right. Oh, come on!
Seen it. Yo.
Ah! sack. Woo! Got it.
Yo!
Hey! Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
Got it. Okay.
I see.
Dandelions arrive near the city. We'll be there until we give them permission to enter our airspace.
How was your first strike? Don't worry. It never goes the way you planned at first, but you'll get used to it soon. Oh, and you can use items during strikes. So if you don't like how a battle's going, try using an item. I should explain how you go about boosting the city's population.